What if you have that person in your life where you don't want anything bad to ever happen to them, but at the same time, it just really fucking hurts watching them move on without you? Cause I hate to see you happy.